This is AFN Wiesbaden, The Eagle. I'm Gary Bartel, and in the studio with us today is a singing legend in Germany, Joy Fleming. Joy,
hello.
Hi.
Nice
welcome
to meet you.
To AFN Wiesbaden. You know, your career has been pretty remarkable, and it, as I understand it, it was really tied in very closely with the American club scene in the beginning. How did that come about?
I started very young listening to AFN radio music, and I heard a lot of good songs and a lot of good styles, jazz, big band, and all this. And I always told my father, oh, I would like to be a singer and sing the songs I heard from Peggy Lee, Ella Fitzgerald. And I was very young, I was only 13 years old. And then my sister and I, we were singing in a German club called Je Camille. Everybody can come and sing. And we always won the first prize because we had the loudest voice. And there was an American sergeant called Richard Estes. He had the combo in the American clubs around Mannheim, Heidelberg, Coleman Barracks, Käfertal, Sickenheim. And he came and hear me singing. And I know later that he asked for my address and everything. And then one day he came to my mother's house and he told her, I'm sorry that I disturb you, but is lived there a little girl she called Erna? My mother said, yes, he could speak not too good German, you know, but we understand what he want to say. And so he asked her, is it possible for her to sing with me in my combo in American clubs? Ooh, my mother said, but she cannot sing one song. Then he said, I teach her and I learn her frenetisch to sing American music. And I learned it so quickly that 1 month later, I sing in the first club called Turley Barracks in Mannheim, Käfertal. And that was, and I did all the standards, Misty, My Funny Valentine, The Autumn Leaves, all those songs I learned.
Great music at the time.
And that was a nice, nice music, yeah. And a good combo. We had not this equipment you have now. We had only a microphone and not so loudspeakers and all this stuff. We were very natural music. Mm. We could say unplugged.
Yes. Huh.
And the GIs, when they saw me, I was very young. I was only 13, 14 years old, very skinny and a nice young little girl. But I sing like the devil, and they hear me, and they say, what's her name? And all the stuff they want to know. And later on, I sing Shotgun and all the stuff, more pop
right.
music. And and from this time on, I did this job every month in other clubs, officer clubs, GI clubs, and my name was for them was my name Little Erna. My real name is Erna, and they call me Little Erna's coming. And the club was so crowded, there was not one chair left for the people. And
so
and did music.
Your success with the Americans then led to
I learned a lot from those clubs.
Singing career in Germany, which continues today. I mean, you still perform.
Yeah, but there were also German American nights.
Mm-hmm.
There came more Germans like Americans. There was later on with the band joined the Hit Kids, mm-hmm. you know, and then we did all those popular songs, and it was great. And I'm still. I would say still thank you to the Americans that I learned so much from my career.
Well, AFN was very popular in those days. I mean, the German radio was kind of boring.
I was 13 years old. My father played, shown very much big band sounds, Stan Kenton and all those stuff. Mm. And later, I heard a lot of popular music by the AFN because we only were listening to AFN radio.
Mm. Yeah.
Day and night.
Yeah, and I've been in Germany for a long time, so I remember those days. And you couldn't go into a hotel lobby or a restaurant without hearing AFN playing in the background.
Everybody. Because the German music was like today.
Yeah, and
too much was not my music. Sure. I would say
they weren't
like
playing.
So
they weren't
much.
Playing country and western. They weren't playing rock and roll. They weren't playing big band. They weren't playing.
They only had the Peter Krause and Cornelia and Sugar Sugar Baby, Sugar Sugar Baby, Asado, Lieb zu mir. And I couldn't hear this. And I said, no, let's switch over to AFN.
So you born and raised in the Mannheim Heidelberg area.
I was born in Rockenhausen.
Okay.
But just one day, and then we go to Mannheim, my parents and my sisters.
And I understand that you're also here today because you'd like to say a little farewell to those Americans who you grew up with and you learned your career from. There's a special song that you want. Tell me about it.
There is a special song called Neckarbrücken Blues. I was the first female singer who did the blues in Mannheimer dialect. And it's a story, says, from a man. He always wants to go over the bridge and have some drinks and be free. He didn't want to stay at home because she's always cleaning the house and he couldn't drink not one beer and all the stuff. But when he was hungry and sleeping and nobody was with him, he always wanted to go back to his wife. And that's why it goes, Neckarbrücken River und Neckar über die Brücke.
And you'll be accompanied by your keyboardist?
This is my husband, Bruno. He's French, Bruno Marcelon. And we do all our CDs and all our music in my house. We have a studio, a little studio, and we produce a lot of songs there. And he's a very good keyboarder, arrangeur. Producer, he's so gorgeous, beautiful musician, and we are together since 17 years now.
That's good, wonderful.
And I ask him today, please come and play with me.
That's great, especially for this special occasion. We'll wrap up the segment with your song. Enjoy. Many, many thanks for coming in and visiting with us today.
Thank you too.
Und zwei und drei und vier. Yeah, baby. Everything in the house is all right. Now I'm gonna sing the blues for you, for all the American people. They're leaving us. I'm so sorry for it, Nana. Well, I jetzt sagen will, das ist eine kleine Geschichte von gestern Morgen. Da ist der Briefträger zu mir gekommen und gesagt, entschuldige mal her, ich hab da was zu sagen. Oh yeah, yeah. Oh, dein Kalter ist schon wieder über die Brücke. Über die Brücke ist er wieder nie wahr zu donnere. Oh yeah. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Hab ich zu dem Briefträger gesagt, Herr Mohl, das ist im Karl Seussach. Man zwingt Menschen zu seinem Glück. Und wenn er meint, dann muss ich über die Brücke dann los und doch ein bisschen. Oh, yeah. Nee, yeah. So oft hört er gar nicht fort. Wir wieder zurück um zu der Joy. Über die Brücke. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. Wow. Die Männer kommen alleweil wieder zurück. Dann sind sie hungrig oder krank. Gott sei Dank. Oh no. Nach der Kälte geht zu der Sand. Gott sei Dank, Gott sei Dank, Gott sei Dank, Gott sei Dank. Der gar nicht fort. Wir wieder zurück um zu der Joy. Über die Brücke. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, come on now. Oh, I love those American people. And I I'd like to sing for them many years, many years. And I'm so sorry, so sorry, you're gonna leave me now. Oh, I'm so sad to say goodbye, G.I. Oh, I'm so sad to say goodbye, G.I. Woo! Da steht er schon wieder an der Tür, mein Kerl. Und er sagt er ganz frech zu mir, Kleine, her, her, mal her. Ich geh schnell auf ein Bier. Ich bin bald wieder zurück. Woo! Kerlo, 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 Kerl! Du hast dein Hut tief im Knick, ich weiß. Ich weiß ganz genau. Jetzt geht er wieder über die Brücke, wieder über die Brücke, wieder über die Brücke. Woher? Der geht wieder über die Monomatrix. Die Negerbrücke, die Monomatrix, über die Brücke und zurück. Zurück über die Brücke. River und Niva, River und Niva hin und her, über die Brücke, die Monomatrix, die Negerbrücke. Oh, and I'm so sorry, and I'm so sorry, you gotta leave me now. Hey, goodbye, goodbye, G.I. Oh, thank you so much.